Before we get started on this, which I thought was great, I am the biggest fan of Big Mouth. I can't put into words how much I love that show. So what is it like being a voice on that show?
It's amazing. I mean, I've known Nick for many, many years, and you know, it's just so much fun to go in and record because Nick's usually there and will do the characters with you, which isn't always the case for a lot of these shows. So that's just fun. And I love my character. I love Devon. She's just horrible in the best of ways. And yeah, it's just a blast.
All I hear is, I forget the blonde-haired girl's name, all I hear is Devon?
Yeah.
You know, like, no, but the thing about Nick is that he does like 72 voices.
I know.
I don't understand how he does so many.
I don't know. I do one. It's this one.
I believe he said he's writing right now, the next season. Has he told you anything?
No, he hasn't. But I'm always confused about the way that Big Mouth works because they seem to be always so far ahead of when it actually comes out. But I guess that's animation. I don't know. But yeah, so I can't tell you. I don't know.
Sure. Let's jump into why I get to talk to you today.
Yeah.
Fantastic movie. What is it like being on set with someone? I mean, listen, you're funny, but what is it like being on set with all these funny people? Because I would imagine it's really hard to hold it together when someone does an alt joke that you're not expecting.
I mean, yes, it can be hard to hold it together, but it's also the best thing in the world. To me, when you're working on a comedy where they're so excited for you to improvise and for everyone to improvise and to find something on top of an already really funny script, it's the best. So yes, there are moments where you're like, oh, that was just so funny and unexpected. But usually it's just an opportunity to improvise, which is one of my favorite things in the world to do, which is so much fun.
Jonathan told me his first cut was 4.5 hours, which is crazy. Like, and he was telling me some of the scenes that got cut. What is it? Did you recognize? Did you see anything you were missing? You're like, or because I think he did such a great job in the edit.
Yeah, I think so too. I think the movie is paced so beautifully, and he's such a brilliant director. There are scenes I know I was in that are not in the movie. So it's less that there were cuts internally. It's just some full things were lifted. That of course, you know, when you first watch it, you're like, oh, but where is that? Okay, that's gone. So, but I think the great thing about comedies is that you should be overshooting them so that you can sort of find the tone and find how it works. So it's only right that he should have had a really long cut to edit from, I think.
Completely. I already got to go. I will just say, and I mean it, congratulations. The movie's fantastic.
Thanks so much.